Hello, beautiful people. So this is what I have created, inspired, and this look is inspired by full face makeup challenge that was going on. So make sure you watch till the end and let's get into the video. Also like, comment and subscribe to my channel. So I was obsessing over my nails and now I'm applying my Wet n Wild ka primer, which I really really like. Now this is the Maybelline foundation, two pumps as usual, and all the links are in description, so make sure to check that. I'm still figuring out what to do with my hairs. These clips are really irritating and that band looks really bad, so whatever, I'll see to it. This is the concealer again from Maybelline. So now it's time for the brows. Again, this Miniso palette. Okay, so I'm taking this highlighter to set my concealer and my foundation. So I'm going to use this all over my face, because why not? I love glitters and shimmers so much that even I can do this kind of makeup every day if there are no restrictions, but whatever. So now I'm using this white highlighter to highlight the spots on my face jinko main chahti hu ki wo zyada dikhe. For example, my under eye, my chin and my nose. I'm already glowing like a bulb. Okay, so I'm using this dark brown highlighter for contouring and I'll contour all the places I want to. And also my nose, I'm not going to leave my nose. Okay, it looks pretty nice now. Even if you are using highlighter, make sure to blend it well. Now I'm going to take another brush. Okay, now see that I have two highlighting palettes and I'm using the other one because there are so many colors in there. And now it's time for the blush. So I'm mixing those two pink colors and then applying it, and it looks so flawless and so good. Even if you are doing makeup with highlighter, make sure that you blend it well, so it will look even more better. So I'm using the blushing highlighter thing on my nose, a little on my forehead, a little on my chin. Now it's time for the white highlighter on this glowing face, and this is how it looks pura highlighter wagera lagane ke baad. Now it's time for this lip balm. This is from Purple और इसका butterscotch flavor था. इसको मैंने taste किया and I was so disappointed, कुछ नहीं आया. Anyway, so this is the palette I'm going to use for my eyes and I was so unsure about the color. तो मैंने बस ले लिया color और मैंने कर दिया start. तो मैंने blue color लिया है for my crease. And whenever you are not sure about the color you want to do on your eyes, so जो भी लोगे थोड़ा सा लेना, उसको blend करना ताकि उसके बाद कुछ नया बन पाए. अगर एक बारी में ही डार्क ले लोगे तो फिर नहीं चलेगा. सो आई एम ब्लेंडिंग इट वेल एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अनदर कलर विच इज येलो. आई रियली लाइक दिस कॉम्बिनेशन. मे बी इन फ्यूचर आई विल ट्राई समथिंग विद दीज टू कलर्स, बट एज ऑफ नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड इट एंड ट्रांसफॉर्म इट इन टू समथिंग रियली रियली नाइस. Now I'm blending. Now it's time for something amazing, which is actually the glitter eyeshadow. And ye jo color maine liya hai, this is the orange color and I really like it. I mean, I love glitters and these shimmers, so applying all these things on my face is something that I don't know, जिसको मैंने बचपन से ड्रीम कराओ ऐसा कुछ. I'm so bad with my words, that's why I do voiceovers and not speak directly in the video. I know if I start speaking in the video, then that would be a big, big, big bizarre. Anyways, coming back to the makeup. So I'm kind of not done with my eyeshadow, I'm still doing it. Okay, now it looks pretty good. And now I'll use a little brown color. Thoda sa upar lagane ke liye on this glitter part in the crease. Now I'm using that all orange. What is wrong with me? Okay, this orange glitter eyeshadow on my brows. So this is the... Oh my... Brows are looking so nice and so ombre. This is the final look and मैं भूल गई कि मेरे को eyelashes भी लगानी है and oh okay the struggles were real. Now I'm using this glitter liquid thing on my lips to make it more glittery. And yes, so this is how I look. And if you like the video, then make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.